midfield to Prattley, but then Prattley rather misread the intentions of Zach Clough, and it's Burnley who regained possession. But David Jones is pickpocketed, and now Wanderers surging forward. Darrell Prattley onto Gary Medin, right hand is Bellinger, chance at the back post, Wanderers in front here, and it's Liam Feeney, the goal scorer, and it was a great breakaway on the right hand side. Gary Medin, just on as a second half substitute, played the ball and selfishly to the back post, and there was Liam Feeney. And I have to say, on the basis of his performance this afternoon, no more than he deserved. And Wanderers have the lead here with 21 minutes remaining, and it's Liam Feeney, the goal scorer, and as I say, no more than he deserves. He's been outstanding this afternoon.